Yeah.
Hello. Hi. My experience is that when I came first for up, whatever problems I had with my husband, we used to say, oh, you said this. He'll tell me, you told me this 10 years before. After I did first up, so many things I have forgotten. So when he tells me, oh, you did this, I said, okay, I did it. I don't know now. I can't do anything right now. So now he also started taking this help of Jessica. Yeah, because he's got paralysis and it has really changed him. And he's become so different now that he's gaining his what he was before. So it is really helping him.
That's lovely. Yes.
He's also forgotten so many things. So now he doesn't come back to me. Oh, you did this. That's the best thing. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I feel I have a version 2 of both parents. I came back home this time to India. I'm like, who are these people?
That's lovely.
I started getting sales in my business in the last 2 days. Now just 1, 2, and 3rd. It just all came on the same day after. So those 2 sales that came, it came from the decision that I made. Even though someone asked me not to perform an asset on that, I literally thought that, okay, I think it would make sense to put this in front of the targeted audience. So it was after the second day, and then I went home, and then I was in a rush to get to sleep. But before that, I made a conscious decision, okay, let's do this and then sleep. So I did not see it for 2 days. And then today I thought, okay, anyways, man, I don't think there'll be anything, and then let's switch off all the assets. I opened it, to my surprise, I saw 3 sales, and then, 6 checkouts, and then 4 more add to cards.
Wow.
So I think there are more souls, more sales coming in the way. So
very nice.
Happy.
Yeah. So when I met him for a consultation, I remember we discussed that he used to teach digital marketing, and he used to look at how to get clicks, likes, subscribers. I said, well, if you're really good with digital marketing, go all out and close their sales. And it was surprising that he was always planning to do it, but he never actually did it. And I'm very glad that you started as you were doing up. It's like a very nice integration. Hi.
So before I came here, I had so much of chaos and tension in my mind. And since yesterday, I'm feeling so much better. I'm feeling so happy. And today I learned 2 instruments, and I'm having clarity of thought, which I did not have earlier. So thank you so much for helping me.
You're welcome.
You.
It's just the beginning. What's going to happen is it's going to compound each day. And 3 months from now, when you find yourself to be a new person and you take a photo of yourself and you look at that photo along with the photo of your past, and you're going to be so delighted that yesterday you raised your hand and said, hey, I'm confused. Could someone help me right now?
In one day, I can see a massive difference. And I'm really happy to see myself like this. I'm so calm and composed. I haven't been like this in many months. So yes, I'm very happy for myself.
So this is my first up, and the problems I had, like stage fright and all, not talking to new people. So I never thought that I'll get over it, and I started accepting that fact. But now holding this mic, coming on the stage yesterday, and I never thought that I'll do that, and it's a very great feeling actually. So thank you very much, and I'm looking forward for more.
After the last up, the post consultation, one of the things you said to me was, you must have a choice. We were discussing about the kind of roads that I wanted to do, and I accept things that I don't want to accept because I feel, well, I need to have, I need to do it for many reasons.
Yeah.
And one of the things, the thing that you said to me was, you must have a choice. And up to that point, I had not accepted a job offer. So at this moment, I am actually doing 3 jobs at the same time, finding time to do that. And strangely enough, the work that I want to do, the kind of work that I want to do, is automatically coming my way.
Yeah.
Strange. I can manage to travel. I mean, with my job, I have to travel. I can manage to shoot. I can manage to
write. So Harsh is an actor, some of you might know. and he just got recently featured in this film.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. He played in Kabir Singh, and he does a lot of web series.
Yes, and at that particular time, I was if I wouldn't take any of the offers, saying that, what if the web series come my way, I won't be able to coordinate it. At one particular time in the month of April, I was shooting 3 web shows, as well as managing to do the job, as well as having it covered from surgery without worry. And that was because it always resonated in my head that you said, you must have a choice. Because of the job, I had a choice, so I could pick the parts that I wanted to, and somehow find time to coordinate it all without anybody.
Absolutely, so, yeah.
Thanks. Thank you.
If I remember right, it was about you dropping some of the offers and telling, no, I'm not going to do that role, and keeping yourself free and ready for the opportunities that might come your way. Yeah. So the other way people lose time is by not saying no to things they should. Yeah. Sa ni re sa ni da pa ga ma pa da ni.